I am as well, but when I first played it, I got a bit stuck, so maybe you can like help us out. Right, we'll start a new game and then I'll just shut up so you can listen. Ignore that because I'm using a controller. Have you seen the start though? Have you seen this start? Do you know how it all starts and all that? Because it is quite interesting. It's like an old lady telling a story. Not really. Right. Yeah, watch this.
So, is it all true?
What have you heard already?
That illness. It thickened the bones. It accelerated the healing process and tissue regeneration. Is that all true?
Every word.
But if that's what it was doing, why call it an illness?
The Lepidopterans made a nest out of the human body where they could eat and multiply. An illness is what it is.
But then?
Where do you want me to start?
From the beginning.
I'm old, Mr. Manny. My memory is not one of my strong points.
Well, for example, why do they call you Madam Svenska?
A name is just a trace. It is our business card, our identifier. It presents us to the world. But does it tell our story or really describe who we are?
I swear, I know 3 or 4 idiots with the same exact name.
Well, yes. But we are not made of that name. It is given to us. Other people choose it for us, whether it suits us or not. It doesn't tell us who we really are. That name will not give us any answers. It is only through growing old that we become the answer to the questions of our childhood. And living in Sweden the last 30 years has definitely inspired this affectionate man.
Thank you for the host, Titan.
And so, Madam Svenska, it is.
And yet you come back to Italy. Why?
Because I forgot. But I also forgot that I had promised to remember.
Tell me.
Please excuse me. Sometimes my memory needs to be jogged. There's always been a song that, as well as the name you refer to so much, has labeled my whole life, has given it a name. And it's from a name. If you can believe how bizarre and sometimes unbelievable my confused memories are to describe, that all this began.
Okay, I didn't know if he was getting lag or not. It's just my previews buffering.
Listen to me, their own eyes leave us free, the needs to be.
feels like it's gonna rain again.
I do like the start of this. So cool graphics wise. It is good on graphics, I must say. I can't remember the buttons like. Missing since Thursday, October the 14th, 1971. Last seen 4 PM on recreation grounds in blah 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 COD. I guess we just gotta walk.
Yes, hello. I'm Dr. Reed from the Santa Margarita Institute.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Felton is no longer a patient.
I know. This is why I'm here. Hello? Anyone?
Someone shut that dog up. Please. Okay. No, no. Still going. Walking through a dark, long tunnel. Just having a little stroll in the house that is not mine. Don't mind me. She's low key. We will get there eventually. Here we go. She smokes too much.
Good evening.
Miss Reed, you already told me at the intercom, and as I already told you, Mr. Felton is no longer a patient at the Santa Margarita Institute.
I came here voluntarily, outside the Institute.
So what do you want?
I am personally re-examining your case. Causes, reagents. I strongly believe there are alternative ways and probably other experiments that are worth a try. I am fighting with the Institute to recognize there are other adequate remedies for your husband's pathology.
Oh, no, please. I'm just assisting him. I'm his nurse.
I didn't know.
It's okay. I suppose you want to talk to him.
Thank you.
I apologize for the darkness, but Mr. Felton's sight has been damaged and immensely compromised because of the disease. Anyway, I am Gloria. Oh, and please, refrain from smoking inside. Mr. Felton hates the smell of smoke.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's loading a long time. Oh, here we go. I heard something.
Please, this way. Bad habit.
Smoking?
Yes, such a shame. You should quit. You have no idea how bad this is
for
you.
Not only there two cigarettes in there? There was indeed.
Very expensive. Money and time wasted.
Consider it's a no-smoking house, and they got an ashtray with two of the cigarettes in there.
Do you assist Mr. Felton all day?
Oh, no. From midday to 8 p.m. Then I go back home. I live near here. If needed, he can contact me with a pager, but that's not often. His wife takes care of him when I'm off.
What can you tell me about her?
I met her just a couple of times. She's usually out or locked in her bedroom when I'm here. Let's say they don't seem to get along.
I didn't know.
But, you know, when she's home, she listens to the same music, the same song, over and over. This way, please. And Mr. Felton will be here in a few minutes.
Okay.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go through your shit. You damn son of a bitch, see what we have to write about me on this news. You wanted to trash me, but I'll get you back. Surely will. Starting with your daughter, do you believe she does know who her father is? I'm sure it'll be glad to know. Show you got balls. Take your own responsibilities, what I'm saying. Balls. You never got balls. What the fuck? You have a feeling shit is about to hit the fan.
Believe in God, miss.
Well, it would be too easy, wouldn't it? I believe in people's willpower. Everything else is not God, but an aptitude or mankind's cruelty.
This is the kind of fairy tale I prefer at my age. When you're worn out from an incurable disease, you start having some doubts. Why is there so much life in such small but lethal creatures? An arbiter, that's all we need.
For what? It's wrong and crazy. It's human nature.
That same nature in which we are equal. roots to those ants eating each other. But pardon me, I forgot my manners. Please sit down. Dr. Reed, I suppose?
Sorry, Mr. Felton. Pleased to meet you.
So you already met Gloria?
Yes, she let me in.
She's a great reference, extremely hardworking, but back to us. I don't recall seeing beautiful doctors like you at the Institute, Dr. Reed.
I am flattered, Mr. Felton. I arrived at the Institute just a few months after you left. And you left because...
Inadequacy of the sanitary treatments within the structure.
That's right. And in a few words?
In a few words, they didn't know how to treat my case, and they left me there to die.
But it seems that other issues took over.
I once or twice refused to go through exams.
Mr. Felton, is there anything I can do for you?
Oh, Gloria, yes. See if Dr. Reed needs anything.
Oh, no.
May I offer you a cup of tea or coffee? Espresso?
No, thank you.
As you wish. How about you, Mr. Felton?
No, thank you. I'll keep entertaining our guest. You can go now.
You're diagnosed? 1958?
Yes, indicatively. Some friends and I contracted the disease while traveling to Egypt, and it got worse.
In addition to the disease, the first exam showed some inconsistency. Some hormonal deficiency? Overdose of non-prescribed drugs, opiates? Naloxone? Wasn't it recalled in the mid-60s?
Doctor, don't you think that nowadays there are ways to obtain drugs without any prescription?
I believe so. According to your file, you still receive your disability pension. Even better, it seems that the beneficiary is your wife, Ariana Gallo.
Exactly.
You'd be way too kind
She's
to her.
She's the one who takes care of me when Gloria is off.
How about your daughter?
My daughter? Celeste's never come back home.
Disappeared. She was adopted, am I right?
Hmm. The investigators confirmed that she intentionally left. They never
suspected.
The old man
is kind of creepy.
There was no ransom request.
How about Weeman? Wasn't he a suspect?
A flash in the pan, an idiot who brought confusion by sending warnings and threats.
And her birth parents?
Dr. Reed, young girls often decide to just go. And this is what my daughter decided to do with...
Jennifer.
What did you say?
At times, you'd call her Jennifer.
No... My
Mr.
daughter.
Felton, what has really happened to your daughter?
I just told you.
How about the off-the-record version?
I am not sure where you're trying to go with this, but I won't tolerate. I don't have the strength for this now.
I know you've been trying to forget her, but this picture might help you to.
What is this? Where did you get this picture?
Isn't she your daughter? Celeste, or as you called her? Jennifer?
I asked you a question!
Back of the picture says Jennifer.
There is no Jennifer!
You thought I was stupid, didn't you, Mr. Felton? Do you really think I'd come here without knowing what I'm talking about?
Who are you, and why did you come here? Did you come to my home to threaten me with your condescending
tone? Threatening you? So maybe I should ask your wife then.
She's not home.
Seems like she is.
Mr. Felton, I just talked to the director of the Institute on the phone. They have never heard of Dr. Reed. She is not what she claims to be.
Well, Miss Reed, if that is your real name, your time here has ended. Please, leave my property. Miss Gloria will escort you out.
Please follow me.
Mr. Felton, please, tell me what you did to your daughter.
Good evening.
Follow me.
Well, that could have gone better.
You know the way. How do you even...
How do I do what?
How do you even sleep at night? You use people's lives regardless of the pain you cause.
Seems to be strong and agile, yeah.
And they are good people.
Gloria, a young girl disappeared.
We all know the story, unfortunately. A burden that the Feltons will have to carry for the rest of their lives. Celeste just left them.
If that was the case, there was a motivation behind it. And it threatened her life.
Ooh. How convenient. Now it begins. Yes, save. Look for mirrors with the modifiers from now on, and you can save your game only by using those. Okay. No, she couldn't just leave it alone.
Are you here?
This goodbye will be the chance to reach my land for me.
Please, Mrs. Felton.
Thank you.
Yeah, innit? Like he's not even here, I know.
What happened, my dear? The record player got jammed again, right? Yes, I know. You keep on telling me we need to buy the new gadgets on the market. Promise, promise, promise. How can I say no to you? Now get some rest.
Is the music like that for you?
Jennifer.
No, it's not for me. Ground four corridor key. As in glitching and stuff. Oh, you mean where it was skipping? Quite honest, that was doom aiding. I was glad it stopped. What's over here then? This is as far as I got. Quite honest. See, there's the mirror. That's the save point, so I'll save it. Thank you. Sorry, mate. Someone just come into my room. Alright, what was I doing? My one of my brother's kids just been rushed to hospital with a suspected tumour on the brain. So that's what she was just telling me about. Where's this creepy guy? I can hear him.
Who was it?
Oh, fuck. Shit, no! Run! Fucking Jesus, what are you doing? What's wrong with this woman? Yeah, they should be alright. They're just waiting for the ambulance at the moment, so... should be all good. Like that. Yeah, I know. I was trying to run and it wasn't happening. There he is, I can hear him. Comes.
I need to get out of here.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm.
I have no idea why he's patrolling the halls. No idea.
And on his farm he had a sickle. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O.
No, he doesn't know I'm here. Fuck it out.
Stop!
Get out of the way. Run!
Dr. Reed, do you really think you'll get away with this? You!
Stop! You'd be like this.
Look it!
Don't go away. I have a gift for you.
Oof.
My house. You
cannot do this. Bro, when you turn that corner. Oh god, here he is. Now he knows he's in there.
I can't take any more.
I've got to wait for him to come back up those stairs to go up there so I can go down. So I can get past him. Hopefully he comes back up. Tell you what, we'll have a vape while we're in the cupboard. This is how far I've got. Do you know, in that 66 minutes I played, this is how far I got. What to do, vape? Yeah. Oh shit, where have I cut off? Coming to the wrong place? Oh no! Oh, he's coming. Open the door. Here. Anywhere to hide? Yeah. Upgrade your defense. Okay. What's she doing? You upgraded the defense item. Okay. Okay, you can only have one at a time then, I'm guessing. Two uses left.
This can't be real!
Yeah, hit it. Yeah. Convenient knives. I went the wrong way. I should have gone the other way. Come to a dead end. Now I don't know where he is. I think he's coming in here. What? And she's walking around perfectly silent, but as soon as you get into a cabinet, it's like, I need to get out of here. Yeah, I know, isn't it? Is he above me? Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, what? The fuck? I heard the door open, that's what happened.
And on his body he had a sickle.
I think he's above me. There he is. He's gone up the stairs. I have no idea if I'm going the right way here. He does, it sounds like he's right next to me, yeah, he does. I am absolutely lost, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, what's that? Oh my god.
I just want to sleep.
Ah! Shit! Oh fuck, here he comes. Get off me! Get off me! Oh hell. Oh my god, what's he done to me? There we go. Make it!
Still here? I'll make you swallow your own tongue!
Oh, fucking hell.
I knew it!
Run! I'm lost! Tourists. I'm lost!
You slut!
The fuck are you calling it a slut? Shit.
Where do you think you're going?
Fucking away from you. How do I get out? Yeah, bitch. Fucking have it. Let me out.
This can't be real.
Right, find an alternative way out of explore the mansion. Is there any map about? Time for a vape, yeah. Well, I think I will. Do I heal? She's obviously hurting.
There's nothing left to eat. It's all moldy.
My key. No good shaking it. How do I use it? Ah, there we go. Use. Hmm? Ground floor corridor key. All key in. All the key engraved. Shit, here he comes. Yeah, I did hear that. Maybe, yeah, maybe it's not for that door, yeah. It's like, which door, though? How do I heal, though? Because she's hurting. Placeable rope. Any batteries for that? My knife. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? She's making so much noise, he's gonna know where I am. Aha! Knife on the floor. locked. Can she complain about her wounds any louder? I know. I have a feeling that this game may take a while. Yeah, I have the feeling as well. I don't think she gets this idea. She breaks into someone's home and then she cries about it because he's chasing her, so... in here. So, yeah, is this her fault? A stupid woman. Oh, give me my bloody knife back anyway. Something around here, I know there is. I've got a feeling. Go and take your pills and leave me alone. While I search your house. Oh god, he's close. What's that? He is very close. Oh, she gonna die any? Oh my god, just tried to skip through the stream like it was a video. What the fuck? The fuck happened there? He picked up a metal cable. He must have fucking heard that though. How the hell did he not hear that? Metal cable? What was the metal cable for? He's not coming. That's what I'm saying. How the hell did he not hear that? Got a metal cable, but I don't know what it's for. Oh, fucking hell. You just stand there and stay there. Who was that? Who was who? That was a statue, by the way. Thank you. I turned, I opened the door and I turned around the corner and there he was, just stood there like a plonker. Cables for them, to which right, so it's something to support weight. Yeah, been streaming for 1 hour, 1 hour and 32 minutes, and I haven't really got anywhere. So I've got a metal cable that supports weight. I don't think I've come across any puzzle thing that needs. So there he is. See him? Search, so we go back up here and see what we can find. It's just been running around in circles, basically in the defense. No, there isn't any objective markers. Yeah, I know. It's just pure luck if you come across it. No idea where I'm meant to be going. I'm walking around because I've been stabbed by a sickle. All in all, it's been a good day. Put that on, he's gonna come. Thank you. So there's another puzzle piece. Gotta find the lost film. Damn, 5 or so hours, damn. That's dedication there, Titan, mate. Thank you very much. I don't think this game's scary. I think it's getting quite annoying. If you want my honest opinion. Hang on a minute. Oh, that's what I would put a metal cable for. Maybe not. Not that even. Okay. Right, so we searched that bit of the house. It's time to go all the over here. In like 5 minutes, I need to take the trash. Yeah, no worries, mate. Been down there. I'll probably still be hobbling around when you get back. In a minute, I'm going to look on YouTube to see what I have to do. I am proper at a loss here. Might be in his desk. Let's have a look at his desk. I've already read this. Okay. Ugh. Welcome back, mate. I'm still not any closer. I know the batteries are in this. So I need to find something to do with the clock face. It's got to be in these rooms somewhere. Yeah, she's still hurting. She's still complaining. Oh shit!
Dr. Reed, are you doing some overtime?
Fuck off. Set him off again, haven't I? You know, I'm actually thinking of going on to YouTube with actually watching how it's done. To be fair. I hate not knowing. I think I might actually do that. Should we watch how the pros do it? Alright, what we'll do, it's already saved anyway. We'll go back to the main menu. We'll put it on this so you can see. How to do the bloody game, because I'm just running around in circles. I ain't got a clue what I'm meant to be doing. Obviously, I've got to find something to do with a clock face. So, where the hell you find it, I don't know. Alright.
Low on power. Duracell power bank. Up.
Right, we got past that part, haven't we? Oh my god, advert again. Duracell power bank. Yeah, we've done that bit. Yeah, done that bit. Oh, that's a handle. What's the handle for? Oh, it's for the oven. I'm the only one streaming this game. Bloody hell. Alright, so that's where, how you get the film. Alright, we got that bit, yeah. Alright, we'll stop it there. We'll go and do that. That's a bit strange. I'm the only one streaming this game. Maybe not a lot of people like the game. Never occurs when updating. App's already running. Alright, yeah, it is. Right, continue. Yeah, that one. Alright. So, we need to go down to the kitchen. Stand on a bloody chair. Oh, she's not hurting anymore. How good is that? Right. That's his office. No, I don't. I'm just guessing. I think it's somewhere down here. Right, if I remember correctly, he should be stood just here. Not there. Just here. Why is he not stood there? He was stood there. That looks... That's the basement. Oh fuck, he's moving around. Move! He's around here. Ah!
Are you doing some overtime?
Still here. What are you doing? Run!
You weren't invited!
Shut up! Leave me alone! Get lost! I'll run you in circles.
Noisy little! Here you are! Don't go away. I have a gift for you. Would you like me to... I knew it.
No, he knows where I am.
Surprise!
Ah! Ah!
His house leave is me alone. Not open to the public. Ah! Dr. Reed, do you really think you'll get away with this? I'll make you swallow your own tongue!
What are you doing?
Do you think I'm enjoying this stupid game?
La 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 la.
Playing around in my
ah, fucking vape cupboard.
I know you're here somewhere.
An ad pops up. Oh, that's not very good. Yeah, I hate ads as well. Oh. Right, so I need to go to the kitchen. Stand on a bloody chair. Get the handle. Open the oven. Get the film. Go back to his office. That's what I'm doing. But now, the question is where is the kitchen? was it on the bottom floor, or was it on a sort of higher floor? I'm gonna wait till he goes because I think it's down below. Is he coming back up? Sounds like he is. Sounds like he's above. Here he comes. It's getting louder, yeah. Here he comes. No. Is he come? Where the hell is he going? Do you know what? I'll have a vape. Maybe a turn up. Time to get chased out. Alright, so he's down there. So we'll go up here. Wasn't the kitchen where the clock was? Alright, it's not that way. I think it's that's downstairs.
There's nothing left. It's all moldy.
He's below me. Fuck, here it comes. Quick. creep. Do you remember where the door you opened with a key is? Yeah, that's down below, if I remember correctly. It's like on the last floor. The lowest I can go.
And on his farm he had a sickle. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O.
I need to get out of here.
I just want to...
Yeah. It's where the clock is. I think it's somewhere there. I just gotta get down there. I think that sounds like he's below me, so he's either on the stairs.
I just want to sleep.
Then go to sleep. Leave me alone. Stop walking around so I can get past you. There he is. That way. Alright, if I remember correctly, it's down these stairs to the left. I think it's the first door on the left. Door there. He's coming. Come on, hurry up. Was that the kitchen? No, that door's locked. There's the clock. This is the dining hall. Ah, gotcha. Right, so there's the oven, there's the chair. The fuck you doing? Oh, fucking hell. Hide. Somewhere hide. I need to hide. He's coming. Fuck me. Ah! Fucking leg it!
Snoop inside people's
house. Fuck off. Leave me alone.
I need to get out of here.
You are not allowed to stay here.
Yeah, I think he did hear that. You don't know where I am, though. You don't know where I am. I got the handle, so now I just need to get to the oven. So he needs to pee off. Oh, God, here he is.
Nothing left to eat. It's all molded.
Oh, shit. Yeah, damn it. I should have saved it. Save point was just round here, wasn't it? Yeah, I see it.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a sickle. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O.
Come on! Get to the bloody hidey place, he's coming!
This can't be real!
What else do you need for the clock? It's the arrows on the clock, the clock face. I'm guessing it's missing them, and then the clock starts working, then I can take the batteries out of it. I don't know where to find them. Right, let's have a little look again. Oh, what's that? Plunger. So now I need to go back to the kitchen. So there's a plunger, which is... Alright. Do you remember the bathroom? Do you know in Jennifer's room? There was a bath full of water, and it had a puzzle piece. I think that plunger is for that bath. Fuck.
This can't be real.
Would you like to play?
No. You go and take your pills. I'm going to Jennifer's room in a minute. Alright, I think we're getting somewhere now. I just needed a little bit of a... back in this door. him going out that other door, if I remember correctly. Yeah, he's off.
There's nothing left to eat. It's all molded.
Right, let's save it quick. Is he naked? He's half naked, yes. Well, actually, he's naked with an apron on. You see his bare arse.
Where did I put the damn pills?
Oh, shit. The fuck did he not see me there? Yeah, I thought I could get away with that. Shit. Gets harder.
I need to take my pills.
Jennifer's room is somewhere around here. There we go. Oh, fuck. Didn't want to do that. Yeah, like he didn't see me. Yeah, I know. Here he comes. I think I can hear him. Hardest thing about this game is figuring out the layout of the house, yeah. I agree there. I'm enjoying the game, it's just, it's long. It does get a little bit boring in places. I think he's gone. Oh, bloody charming. That's the clock key. See it? Clock tick key. So now I've got to go down. Hang on a minute, there's a save point here, wasn't there? Let me save it. This woman does have the worst look. And don't forget, it's the old woman telling her story.
I know you're here.
Oh, I was close. How close was that? That was threading needle, it definitely was. I don't understand how he didn't see me, but... So I need to go down the stairs, so I can't go down the stairs anymore. That'll bring me to where the drain is, if I remember correctly. Do you know, to class this as a horror game though, I don't think it's much of a horror, unless the game hasn't actually started yet. Okay, can you make any more noise? And I'm clever. Easier.
I need to get out of here.
So now I need to find Button for the dumbwaiter. Waiter in the kitchen. Ah, no! Oh, fucking hell, he's coming. Fucking Israel. Shouldn't have charged for a fucking door, shouldn't you?
This house is not open to the public.
Go away. Well, you're not offing yourself. I want to complete the game. Right, where's that dumbwaiter? I thought there was one in here. I was wrong. I'm sure there was one around here somewhere though. Well, it might have been like actually upstairs near Jennifer's room. I do remember seeing one there.
Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game?
Dr. Reed, are you doing some overtime?
just want to sleep. Still here?
Yeah, see you later.
I will make you regret you are born.
Yeah, sure you will. Come on. I'm not here. Go. Oh no. Oh, he's turned the bloody power off. God damn it. Now what? Makes it bloody worse.
Noisy little!
Ah, shit! Ow! Get lost. No. See you later. Bye.
This is not a place for you.
Oh, I can't see. That's not a good idea.
This can't be real.
Bloody power's gone off. Can't see a bloody thing now, unless I got a light on. Oh, here he comes. Oh, there he is.
There's nothing left to eat. It's all mold.
Oh, he's going up the stairs. Right, I can get out now.
I just want to...
Hang on a minute, I pressed the button. Why has it not worked? Ah, the power came off. Right. Alright, so I've got to put the power back on. Whew. Whoa, it is. Look, what? That's how dark it is. Turn the light off. I can't see a bloody thing. Oh my God. Power's up here. See what that's like. Ah, shit! Ah!
Stop, you stupid bitch! What are you doing here?
Fuck off. Go fuck yourself. Get out of my way.
You are not allowed to stay here.
Yeah, very convenient. Just as because I was using the dumbwaiter to pull over and grill to get the bloody key for the clock face, and then the power goes off. Very convenient. Hopefully he's going away. And on the farm he had a sickle. E-I-O. He's gone. Oh!
I just want to sleep.
Oh, this is a bad time, but I need to finish my chores. Yeah, I'll do that, mate. Yeah, you go and do what you got to do, man. Thank you for taking the time and, well, quite a lot of time staying with me and enjoying the gameplay and that. I'll upload it to YouTube so you can I'm getting quite into this now. Yeah, peace, bro. It's been fun, man.
Playing around in my house.
Fuck, he heard me.
You think I'm enjoying your stupid game?
Go away, you crazy man. Not doing bad for a dying man, I must say. what the? What? What the fuck? What? I don't get it. What was that all about?
I need to take...
Seems like we have some company.
So as soon as I put that key in, I need to back off.
Nothing left it to eat.
This can't be real.
It's very real. And we're gonna beat it, so don't worry.
Dr. Reed, are you doing some overtime?
So why didn't those panels fall on me this time? It's a quick button. God damn it. Missed it. I get it now.
damn pills! Playing around in my house!
We got the batteries now, so I can go and watch a film in his office. I also can do those ladders, whatever those need batteries for. So we need to go back to his office.
Goodbye will be the chance to reach my land for me and them. A whole new world is rolling out.
Mesmerism session with drug injection. Patient is Richard Felton. Mr. Felton, I remind you that you were sedated with a dose of phenoxyl and submitted to the constant swing of the metronome. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Breathe deeply. Keep your eyes on the metronome.
I can't follow.
Stay calm. Keep control of yourself. We are here for you, Mr. Felton. What day were you born?
February
18th.
Can you tell me which day today is, or your wife's name?
Ariana. We're in March, I think. I don't remember. I can't remember.
That's normal. It's part of the mesmerism process. Stay focused. Keep your eyes on the metronome. You are now in oblivion. What is the first thought that comes to you?
Celeste. On the swing. Happy.
Celeste. Can you see her? Keep visual contact.
I see her back. She's still swinging. She can't hear me. Why doesn't she hear me?
Mr. Felton, keep calm. What you see is not material. It's a reflection of your subconscious.
That's my entire fault. I knew this would happen. That she would escape. We were supposed to protect her so that they wouldn't find her.
Who are they?
But I never thought she'd come back.
Do you mean Celeste came back after she disappeared?
She wasn't my little girl. No, she wasn't Celeste. She was Jennifer.
Mr. Felton, who are you talking about? Who's Jennifer?
When my father came back in 1940, it was like he was dead. No physical wounds, just broken inside. He changed. I have never liked or loved him very much, but the man that came back from Ethiopia was far from being the man that once left us. He came back to himself pretty quickly, but not how I wanted.
Mr. Felton, were you abused by your father?
Oh, no, never. He was a good man. Very strict, yes. A monster, but not that kind of monster. He never touched me. I was a disappointment to him. A wimp.
Very just, my daughter.
Do you think your daughter's disappearance is related to your relationship with your father?
She should have never been born. My father, he hurt me to prevent me from her.
Is this why you came here, Doctor? I hope you found what you were looking for. I tried to warn you. You should have listened. Is it really worth it to put yourself into this story?
Stop, you bitch!
Some things die and stay dead forever. Other things die and just linger in time.
Sir, sooner or later, everyone will find out the truth.
I already told you the truth. My daughter
the
left
hell
us.
Is holding her up?
Just one afternoon. We never saw her again.
Fucking liar! You said that she came back, didn't you?
Oh! Oh. 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 You don't understand. You have no idea of what I've been through. The pain.
And didn't you think of the pain your daughter's been through?
Oh no, Celeste was the only bond between my wife and I. Our marriage was more of a business deal than love. It was one of those arranged marriages where only the parents-in-law love each other.
This has nothing to do with your daughter.
On the contrary, it has everything to do with her. After she disappeared, Ariana and I were divided.
But you said you were protecting Celeste. From who?
It's more than you can handle, miss, and you would not understand.
It's true. I might not be able to understand. But right now, I believe Celeste decided to leave because she was terrorized by your morbid intentions.
No, it's not true.
And yet, sometime later, she comes back home to the lion's
den. It's not true. One afternoon, she knocked on the door. I couldn't believe it. She was there.
wasn't Celeste. It was Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Then you came in. God bless you. And thanks to you, I finally realized that Jennifer was to blame for my pain, my disease. I could not let her go away again. So one night I slipped into her bedroom, and there she was, tempting me. I could not let her hurt us again.
No, can't be.
And yet, you saw her body. I had to. I didn't have any other choice.
Disgusting. Murderer. You're a murderer!
Oh, God, forgive me. Forgive me. I was just following her orders. You came to us to free us from evil.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Alright, I don't know way out of the mansion, let's say this place is where. Find whatever you need to activate the stair control in the basement. Yeah, oh god, the batteries are basically hide yourself from the red nun. So the batteries are in these office.
To me, Mars.
Fuck off, leave me alone. Get fucked.
Dr. Reed. A child is dreaming in REM phase. With open wings, a moth is ablaze.
What is this, bloody Hell House or something? A demon bloody sister bloody running after me now. I can't get the batteries out of this.
Jennifer?
The fuck? Where was that? Damn it!
Get fucked.
the vanity. They are all the fruit of the tree.
Saving before we go in that room. What the fuck? Body's gone? No, not in the dark. What the fuck? What's going on? What the hell?
I can't take anymore.
Oh dear. This game's getting quite intense.
come to me.
This can't be real. Open wings a moth, and when his mother screamed that much, a blood red death bestowed his touch.
Not bloody nun stain down there, then.
The sinners, the heretics, and the pigs will be burned. The ones who showed love here will be saved from the flames. It is not a disease.
this has got weirder. Oh, I don't. I want you. No, never mind. What the hell is going on in this game? What the hell? Fuck you though. Fuck's sake! Fucking knew it was gonna happen. That fucking scared. Oh, now what?
The responsible authorities are trying to make light of what has happened. Now let's go to the report. Chodoskoro.
A phone line repairman was attacked this morning in an underground car park. Surveillance cameras show a blonde woman in suit with an elegant, innocent air about her who approached the man with the pretext of lighting a cigarette. The woman then attacked the man, wounding his head. The wanted person, aged between 30 and 40, then browsed through the man's briefcase containing confidential information about the users who asked for the phone line to be repaired. She stole the man and started driving to an unknown destination, leaving the man unconscious. The authorities are now checking for any evidence that the woman might be looking for a particular address. Although the man is now out of danger, he has suffered lesions and a concussion and has been admitted to a hospital nearby.
Oh my god,
the authorities provided an identikit to a woman based on the victim's description.
We invite you to contact us if you find yourself in the presence of this woman. Or if
that
you have
woman looks like you. Who are you? I hope you'll forgive me for before, but you mustn't touch my things. My things are mine. You mustn't.
That photo in the loft. What happened to that door?
Richard made it disappear. He doesn't want anyone to go in.
What do you mean?
That door no longer exists. There is now a wall. A wall behind the fireplace.
A fireplace?
There, you're gonna find what you're looking for. Do not want medicines. I'm fine.
You
met Gloria. She is the devil. Everything was alright with Mommy when Daddy was away. Did you know that Belton was the boss here?
The juvenile court judges, the Federal
here.
Bureau of Investigation, innumerable psychiatrists, sociologists, and psychologists, a tribute to moral decay among our people. And religious organizations, the juvenile court judges, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, innumerable psychiatrists, sociologists, and psychologists.
I don't want to go to sleep.
Attribute the moral decay
now.
Among our people.
Two and three quarters. The blood of the lamb should have been splashed as a symbol of the dispersion in memory of the Christ's death on our souls.
The fireplace. Where did she say the fireplace was?
I can't take anymore.
Thank you. think we'll leave it there. As we saved it. Take care, guys. Thank you for watching.